but like you don't have to wait any longer. You don't have to wait any longer because it's cold. I'm pumping my own gas. By the time you get to me, I'll be frozen to death. And I mean literally, I'm not talking about my heart. I literally am cold. And I shouldn't be pumping my own gas. But hey, take your time. No rush. Oh my God, it's cold.
Okay, she is so freaking cute. I just had to stop. Like, what should I get, y'all? Because if y'all ever pull up to MOA, like, stop here. Like, yes. Steve Madden used to be there. It's not there no more. Shop with her, period.
Yes, this is that. Period. Everything is fresh. Everything is fresh to make yes. by me every morning. You can't go wrong.
Period.
And does everything smell good? Let them know.
You smell good as fuck. I'm like, everything okay, period. I don't, yeah.
I love period. That you love things.
Yes, period. Make sure y'all go tap in. Period. And it's so cute over here and it smells so good. Period. Let's get into it.
No bet. Yeah, that's bomb. What we finna do? Don't even worry about it. We'll be right back, actually.
Find out when you see it.
Find out on the next episode of Dragon Ball Z. Bad.
I'm so fucking happy that Trippie Redd comes in tomorrow because that's just the vibes and the mood that I'm in. Like, I want to kill myself, but I'm also a badass bitch. You know, that's the vibe that I get when I'm listening to Trippie Redd. And then when we go to this concert, you just see the whole fucking crowd elevated shit. That's why you're not really supposed to look at the screen that'd be in the back. Yeah, I know, because he hit the platform and ain't shit with it. Shout out him. I'm so happy. Yeah, so I get my nails done, I get my makeup done tomorrow, I got a little rent or whatever. I got my outfit basically laid out like the first day of school. And I'm so excited. G Herbo is also gonna be there. Polo G, I kinda fuck with Polo G and go really lit. But fucking Trippie Redd, like, I'm gonna fucking cry. And I really hope he performs Oops Revenge because I added him on Twitter, like, he performed that. Because I remember last time he was in, like, the little Skybox or whatever at the Armory. And he was like, what song should I play next on the microphone? And me and Samaya, we screaming, like, Oops Revenge, Oops Revenge. And he comes over to the side of the stage. And, like, he was trying to, like, hear what he's saying. He, like, I can't hear y'all. And then he played Shake It. So I guess he played that for us, but because he couldn't hear what we were saying. And, like, we were just laughing and shit. Like, is he talking to us and shit? And everybody in the skybox and shit amping us up and shit, like, yeah, he was just talking to y'all and shit because I think he was really trying to get our song request, but he could not hear us. It was just me and Samaya trying to yell it, you feel me? But yeah, but then he played that, he was like, twist. So I fuck with Trippie Redd. I'm literally going at like 4 o'clock tomorrow too. Like, as soon as I get done with my nails and stuff, I'm going straight there because I want to be the first one in the Target Center to get my spot, because I don't really get like the general entrance. I bought the little on the floor shit because it says it's right by the stage and shit, so I don't really know how it works. Target, I never been to no concert at Target Center, so this will also be my first time. But I was seeing like the Raw Wave, they had like shares, so I'm hoping there's shares. I'm wearing heels. But yeah, tomorrow I'll be back with the full look and recap of that. And I'm super excited and I'm gonna kill myself after that.
Snooze and miss the moment. You just too.
off of clean as hell. Oh, yeah.
Try to go far for a prince, I ain't nothing. black. With my box is black. Got like 300 racks. I'm spending this shit. I won't not even back. Everybody love me. They be fucking with that. And these bitches be, ayy. Hey. And these hoes be, ayy. Hey. Bro. Hey. Keep pose. Hey. You got a club. Yeah.
That's cool anyway. That's more like it anyway, you feel me?